hear me. Max!
Because I'm here to see Mr. Vargas.
Yes, give me 1 second. Mr. Vargas, someone is here to see you. He'll be with you in just one.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Yes. I have. You know, I has been good to you and your team. My team. We built something extraordinary.
What's wrong, sir?
It's appear that one of our shadows is shattered.
What do you mean by that? I mean, our team is smart, precise, resourceful, and loyal.
What the hell, man?
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Well, then one of them is smart enough to be present, resourceful.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Why they pretend to be loyal?
How do you know?
What's the problem?
The real question. What are you going to do about it?
I mean, I wasn't gonna let him hurt you.
I don't know how this could happen. I mean, they were homegrown, so there's no way to be infiltrated from the outside. I handpicked them myself. I mean, they are what they are because of me. None of them did what they do now before I found them.
What do you have in mind?
There's only one solution. Eliminate the problem.
Why do you need for me?
Men. To cover exits and to wear them out before we make them kill each other.
You knew when the meds wore off that I would be back. And for crying out loud, please brush your teeth. Smells like a bag of shit just hit my face. So what did I miss? Safe career? Golf? Maybe tennis now? You must have, because we're still alive. Right? Right? I get it. You still don't know what to do with the rest of your life. Well, has it ever occurred to you that I want to live? Yes, no, maybe, check the box. Okay, you're going to ignore me, I see. Very well then. I'm just going to sit here and make annoying sounds until you talk to me. No, Moppy, no, Choppy. What do you think Mom would think of us, About us killing people and stuff? What would Jesus do? You think God would take a liking to us killing people? Oh,
you don't care.
Besides, we haven't went to church in years. I'm a Raisin Bran man myself. Are you listening to me?
You know, one of these days we're not going to be able to talk to each other, all because you want to play Killer Ninja. Who you think you are, hmm? Shinobi? Street Fighter? Hmm? Ken? Or you must be Ryo. Hi, Yugi! Fool, you ain't nothing. And what is this here? This has got to be the worst movie I have ever seen in my life. Please change the channel. Ah, turn it to PBS.
Last night was fun, wasn't it?
What do you want?
You say so. I had him, you know. You didn't have to take
Thank
the shot.
Seriously? That's not what I was talking about. You're still upset about that? It's not a competition. I did it to protect you. You're all we have in this world. I have something to tell you.
Pay attention. You're right, though. I'd have done the same thing. I love you.
You know that's what pizza's for, right?
You get it.
Why won't you keep this place clean? Just the other day, I seen two roaches having sex with each other, and they had a baby and called it Bambi. This is why we don't have a girlfriend, or a life for that matter. The Jerkins bottle. It was already basically used when you last seen it. Hey, let's go on another date with Mr. Wackett today. Oh, look, our favorite baseball team is on. The Yankees. Oh, it's 2 minutes past the self-pleasure hour.
Watch her. So. What now?
Yeah. All right.
Oh, there he goes again. On back into the other room, into the mist.
This is weird.
Yeah, something's odd.
You know what, Max? Maybe we should really rethink this thing and turn back around and go home, right? Plus, I have to go pee. The way you've been treating me this morning, I should just piss on you! Right there. Clearly something is not right here.
Shadows, I've called you here tonight for a very important session, one that might be your last.
You will have 3 rounds that you will have to survive.
Survive, meaning be the last one alive.
What? Round one will be against
the many guards you see here tonight. Round two, you will have to face off against each other.
Round three will be announced after the results of the first 2 rounds.
Is he serious? He expects us to go through with this?
All doors are sealed and guarded heavily. You will not be able to escape. There are weapons hidden throughout the warehouse to be used at your disposal. The last man or woman
who makes it to my office wins.
You see, I told you we should have left. I told you. Now we're about to die all because you didn't listen to me. I'll never get to see LeBron James lose the rest of his head. Never have that threesome with Bunny and Hex. Never get to see the Browns go to the Super Bowl. Browns will never go to the Super Bowl. They suck.
I'm sorry that it has to be this way, but one of you have left me with no choice. Round one begins. Now, I need you to make it through this, Max.
Thank you.
down here like a 4-year-old child.
One of us left him no choice.
You see, I told you, that could have been us. Oh, messed up my H&M suit.
What happened?
Where's Bunny?
I don't know. Should we look for her?
No, we keep moving. Watch your homes, that's the answers. Something isn't adding up. He's right. We'll find her later. She'll be fine. Sure, Max. Lead the way.
What's wrong?
Hello? Tonight, we take the master for a test ride.
It's about damn time.
I need a job done. I can't wait. Do you think your guy can handle it?
Just tell us the target.
The target? Our shadows.
Okay, but we want the pay up front.
Okay, hold on. Done. Check your account.
Well, consider it done. Would you two hurry up?
It's your turn.
Why do you want them dead? They're your own team. They've gotten you out of some serious jams before.
Hell.
Most of the other crime families are afraid of you because of them.
I create a sleeping dragon. I must say, while it's asleep, before it's realized, it's power.
What do you think's going to happen when the dragon realizes it was you that woke it up?
Sorry.
Mad dick from the rear view, watch your batter up like I'm Babe Ruth, all about the money like a bank.
What happened?
Wagwan, I just see the masters enter the warehouse.
You were taken too long, so I call it in the reinforcement.
Okay, I'll clean up the mess afterwards.
Good. Disappear off this, so I can sleep tonight.
Try to bring a heat up, watch out, I shoot first.
Matt, what happens when we get to watch her?
We ask why.
Then what? What if we don't like the answer?
He has a valid point there. What if we don't like the answer? Must be that time of the month.
This is bullshit. He says one of us is the reason for all this?
We'll be fine. We've been through some tough times before. Everything will be all right.
I'm pregnant.
What? Now?
No, later. Yes, now. That's what I was trying to tell you at lunch.
Two has begun.
We will face off against each other in a fight to the death. It ends only when one of you is left breathing.
Motivation for your task? There's a mole amongst you. Trust only your instincts to survive. Don't let me down, Max.
A mole?
That's what he said. Let's kill ourselves a mole.
Started. We have to do this.
No, don't. We're gonna get the Watcher's office and find out what's going on.
So we can get blown up again?
There's a valid point there, too.
Leave me alone!
You should.
Oh, I get it. You probably knew about that bomb, didn't you? Watcher probably told you about it. He always liked you anyway. You probably were gonna trick me into going there, weren't you? Something your dirty mole would do.
Wait, what?
Bonnie, come on. We're a team, remember? We shouldn't, can't do this.
Guess she's alive, right? She wouldn't turn on the team unless...
She's the mole.
Come on, Bonnie. We're like family. We are family. Please don't do this. We'll make you the godmother of our baby.
That's what you're gonna offer her? Our unborn child?
Would you stop? I was trying to help here.
Help? Oh, great. Hey, psycho who kills people and doesn't even speak. You wanna be the guardian of our child? If you don't kill us? Great plan, honey. Great plan. Bunny, you're such a bitch. I never liked you anyway. Bunny, my ass. She's a mole.
Shh, don't say that. Bunny! It's just the hormones talking. She didn't mean it.
Don't shush me. Defending her. I'm your wife.
Don't make me do this. It's probably against my better judgment to say this, but you probably want to play it safe and kill his ass!
I'm not going to watch him die.
Stop! Ah!
I'll show you hormones.
I've never been good at anything. Watcher found me in a bad situation. And I owed Vargas. So it was either this or die, so I stayed. He gave me a family. And I was sick of being a lonely loser.
But you have to move forward. It's time for you to take control. Take your life back.
Don't you mean we?
You better be calling to tell me. It's done.
Tell me how you know.
Knowledge is a funny thing, Watcher. What do you want me to say? I know. There was no mall. Fine, there was no mall. I did that because I knew the time to disappear and eliminate shadows. Something you knew as well, but you were too weak to do that.
I hope you burn in hell.
Hey, something tell me that you will be beat me there. Don't forget, save me a seat. Fuck.
Why? Look, I know you have a lot of questions.
Why? Why did you do this to us?
It was Vargas. He said there was a mole. My gut told me it couldn't have been true, but I don't know why I didn't go with this sooner.
Why didn't you vouch for us? Why did you go along with it?
I don't know. I didn't know what to believe. It felt wrong from the beginning.
You were like a father to me.
And you a son. I see so much of myself in you. I knew you'd be the one that walked through that door. There's more in you than you even realize.
We were family.
We are. To die by your hand would be an honor, son.
Everything you just said?
Every word.
What's next?
We get Vargas.
Hey, yeah, so you remember that guy that we killed just before we got here?
Toes?
Yeah, you said I could have that.
No, I...
Yeah, you do.
It won't be a problem. Just follow my lead. And we have no beeping. Just turn the blind eye and let us pass.
It is very difficult for me to step on an insect without crushing
it. I'm a what, bitch? Finally. Someone worthy.
You're getting blood on my shirt.
Wait! Oh dear. Don't do that.
Yeah. Look, live from Cleveland is the gift that keeps giving. Living to choke the mic like a Michael or Rob Givens, or more recently Riri and Chris. You in the midst of some heathens, meaning we strangle the track till it stops beating. Get it? Beats production, I'm a product of percussion. Us them, I'm fucking them up with no discussion. Trust.
Is it done yet?
Yeah, it is done.
That went well. I'm glad it's over.
Over?
Don't do that.
Production, I'm a product of percussion. Us them, I'm fucking them up with no discussion. Trust. Speed combustible, Rudy with sweet feet or the Irish. When I come mobbing on big beats, my eagle, I have me choking three amigos. Nah, fuck it, this shit is easy like winning by two free throws. A blind guy, he gets bodied, Lil, whatever, no better. He getting dumped in a trunk.
Take
of
him out.
Somebody gotta get him. Y'all dudes been illin' since the day Jay was talking about Snoop crushing.